हाय, मैं हूँ कोपल खन्ना। वैसे तो मैं कहानियाँ सुनाती हूँ, पर कहानियाँ ढूंढना मेरा सबसे बड़ा पैशन है। सो आई डिसाइडेड टू ट्रैवल टू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया टू मीट बिजनेस ओनर्स लाइक मी हु स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम स्क्रैच एंड फाउंड अ वे। आई वॉन्ट टू हियर ऑल देयर स्टोरीज, द हाइएस्ट हाइज एंड द लोएस्ट लोज। फर्स्ट स्टॉप मुंबई। आई एम हियर टू मीट आशीष अजमेरा of Jack in the Box that makes amazing activity boxes for children. This place looks so colorful and nice.
That's what Jack in the Box is all about. Come, I'll show you the place. So it started back in 2016. And my wife and I were researching about business ideas in the education space, and our personal experiences of how our nephew and niece were, you know, always on the iPad and their gadgets, led us to creating something a lot more hands-on for children of today. So it's basically a theme-based box where there are different activities surrounding a theme. So for example, this is one of our top selling boxes, the Pace box.
Being an entrepreneur myself, I know that all this couldn't have been easy. So can you just tell me some of the challenges that you faced in this journey?
We started very small, like, you know, it was literally a hole in the wall kind of office. A return gift order of say 30-40 boxes, and that would be celebration for us, like, you know. When we were facing these challenges, we just tried Amazon as a try kar lete bhi kya hai. We were taken aback by the kind of responses we were getting, and especially the feedback that we were getting from Amazon, that really helped.
Right.
So whatever the customer said, that, you know, ye change karo ya product mein thoda aise change karo ya ye include karo, we incorporated a lot of that till we got to the point where, you know, boxes were doing very well on Amazon. We are very, very thankful to our customers for whatever we are today.
That's awesome. But where's your biggest audience from? Like, where's your biggest market?
We started first being only an Indian company.
Okay.
But very soon we realized that there's a much larger market outside of India. So now we are in 15 countries.
That is amazing.
And US being one of our top selling markets. But US, Australia, UK, Spain, Bulgaria, all of these countries are where we sell.
And one really interesting thing that I'm noticing here is that most of your workers here are women.
So yeah, we are a women-centric company. In fact, humne kafi NGOs ke saath tie-up kiya hua hai. In fact, our first employee, Mubina.
Kaise ho aap? तो कैसे आप जुड़े जैक इन द बॉक्स के साथ?
काम का कोई एक्सपीरियंस नहीं था, और सर मैडम ने मुझे दोनों ने काम सिखाया। अकेले बच्चों को पालना, काम करना, जिंदगी जीना, सब कुछ सीख गए।
थैंक यू, आप बहुत ज़्यादा प्यारे हो। थैंक यू सो मच। थैंक यू। हैविंग माई ओन स्टार्टअप एंड बींग अ एंटरप्रेन्योर माई सेल्फ, आई वुड लव फॉर यू टू गिव मी सम एडवाइस गोइंग फॉरवर्ड।
I actually get embarrassed when people ask me this question. You know, stop trying to make unicorns. There are tons of cockroaches to be made. Actually, a lot and lot of opportunities out there. So focus on that, and you will find some good niches like I did.
That's really good advice. It was so inspiring to meet Ashish, especially ye jankar ki kaise wo apne ek business ke through itni sari mahilaon ko empower kar rahe hain. और उसके साथ ही साथ बच्चों के लिए मीनिंगफुल टॉयज भी बना रहे हैं। Who would have thought a simple try करके देखते हैं on Amazon would take a business to such great heights? So remember, जब आप और मैं ऐसे बिजनेसेस को सपोर्ट करते हैं तो उसके साथ ही साथ जुड़े हर पहलू को सपोर्ट करते हैं। एंड नाउ आई एम हेडेड टू सूरत टू फाइंड माई नेक्स्ट स्टोरी।